Finals, Pat. Let's take a look. Let's watch this thing. Wow, one of the best rounds I've seen in a while.
Bobby Nash got and was rocked one other time, but I tell you what, he put those combos together over and over and over again.
Yes, he did, and Ryan Dickson eventually had nothing left. Bobby Nash even, retreated. He knew it was over.
Sure.